A San Francisco jury has ruled in favor of a man who filed a claim against Monsanto, the maker of the popular weed killer Roundup. Dewayne Lee Johnson was awarded $289 million in punitive damages. In a civil suit, Johnson's attorneys alleged the school groundskeeper was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma after using Roundup weed killer over the course of 2.5 years. The company maintains the chemical used in Roundup is safe.